Hello, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Power Fitness here back with you once again, guys. Let's do that powerful body weight push-ups, right? Push-up challenge to build that upper chest at home and get sweat and feel great, right? So let's get it. Use your upper and push it. Wow. Shit. Come on. Thank you.
Let's go. Keep pushing. Let's go. Push. Go. Push. Let's go. Push. Let's get it.
Yes, guys. Keep pushing it. 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 Keep the challenge going. Push up, push for the betterment.
Let's go. Come on. Keep pushing. Stronger than you know. Almost there.
Yo, guys, that's how you push to the red meat. Man. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is all fitness, guys. We have finished that push up at home. So amazing, right? So amazing that we have finished that push up. We'll push it to the next level. Make sure you drink enough water as you finish this workout. Don't, you can't be doing this workout without water. Drink enough water as you finish it, right? Smash the body, push it to the limit. That is how you do push-up without getting down, right? You do it step by step, how to push so many push-up at once. That is how you do it, right? Just 18 minutes and we have get it done, right? Good. Now you can stretch. Great workout, guys. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel, like, drop your comment, share, let me know in the comment section, how do you do your push-up at home? How do you work on that body without no equipment, right? How do you do your workout without push-ups? Push-ups is important. Even if you are in the gym, you find it good, great to do push-up. You can't be doing any workout without push-up. The first on the beginners, you start from push-up before any other exercise at all, right? It's important for you to do it. Right? Good. That is how you do that muscles at home. So make sure you subscribe, like, and share. Gonna see you in the next one. Peace.